The Ayodhya Ram Mandir Pran Pratishtha ceremony happened on 22 January. It was a big event and the whole of India was celebrating the special day. India has waited for 500 years for this auspicious day. Prime Minister Narendra Modi was present at Ayodhya for the auspicious day. Many big stars like Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Katrina Kaif, Abhishek Bachchan, Amitabh Bachchan and other were present. On this auspicious occasion, director Prashant Verma made a special announcement. Prashant Verma's Hanuman is winning hearts. The film is the talk of the town and it is the movie about the superhero flick inspired by the legend of Lord Hanuman. After the success of Hanuman, director Prashant Verma has announced his new film. Following the success of Hanuman, filmmaker Prashant Verma announced the commencement of preparation for his upcoming film Jai Hanuman. Prashant Verma took to Twitter to share the good news with his followers. His tweet captioned, "With gratitude for the immense love and support showered upon Hanuman from the audience across the globe. I stand at the threshold of new journey by making a promise to myself. Hashtag Jai Hanuman pre-production begins on the auspicious day of Ram Mandir Pran Pratishtha." While talking about Hanuman, Prashant Verma's Hanuman stars Teja Sajja, Amrita Iyer, Varalakshmi Sarath Kumar and Vinay Rai. The film has established itself as a global hit in the superheroes genre. The makers of Hanuman, Maitri Movie Makers, had said that they would donate rupees 5 from every ticket sale for the Ram Mandir begin made in Ayodhya. It seemed like rupees 2.6 to 2.7 crore has been raised for Ram Mandir. So what's your take on this? Do let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel. Thank you.